best field in Seattle. Place kicker Jay Feely misses three game-ending field goals, causing New York to lose to Seattle in overtime. We join the Giants on their five-hour plane ride home. NFL Films presents The Long Ride Home, the Jay Feely story.
It was a tough loss, guys. By the way, good job today, guys. You know, defense played great.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, did you see that field goal that I kicked in the first quarter? It was like 24 yards. Nailed it.
What about the one in the fourth quarter and overtime?
You know, they call it overtime, but we don't get paid overtime. Am I right, fellas? Rough crowd. Look, I know it's a team sport, but I gotta take some of the blame.
Oh, some of the blame?
Hey, but we're all in this together, right?
You know, for a guy who only played 42 seconds, you made three big mistakes.
Okay, I gotta take the hit on that one.
Yeah, I'd like to hit you.
Little Trey, such a kidder.
No, I'm not.
The wind in the stadium, crazy, wasn't it? It was like...
Yeah, you know, I didn't feel any wind.
No. Well, that's what I'm saying. You need some type of wind to make the, you know, ball fly. Same with airplanes, you know? Ask the pilot, you know? Ask him, hey, do you need wind to fly, right?
Well, actually, if there was no wind, that would be ideal flying conditions.
I thought wind helped.
No, it doesn't.
I tell you, I don't know what happened, you know? I was ready for the game. I mean, you guys could have gotten the ball a little bit closer.
Oh, what? Now, don't even start that. Now, we out there getting punched in the face, and then you over there kicking a mini football into a butterfly net.
No one understands the life of a kicker.
When I was a young man, I was never picked for sports, but I practiced really hard.
Shut up!
Sorry.
Oh my God, we have an emergency. There's an emergency. The pilot passed out. No one's even flying the plane. We're gonna crash.
I can fly a plane.
Yeah, and he can kick field goals too.
No, I have my pilot's license.
Oh. Okay, it's going to be difficult. You have to fly between two radio towers.
I don't know what irony is, but I'm pretty sure this has got to be irony.
You better not screw this up.
Come on, guys, you know me, Cool Hand Luke. I live for this kind of pressure. Fourth down, time's running out. Who do you guys want to put in there?
Eli, can you fly the plane?
No, sorry.
Looks like we're stuck with you, Philly. Go get him.
Yeah, you can do it, buddy. Come on.
Do you think your friend can save us?
I don't know.
Sure he can. He's just having a bad day.
Yeah, you're right. He saved us before. Yeah.
Stay calm, Feely. You can do this. Don't think about that game. Okay, man, why did I have to tell those guys I had a pilot's license? Here we go. Just like practice, right between the uprights.
We did it!
I know the brakes are here somewhere.
What are the odds of him overshooting the runway?
What happened to ever coming up short?
This has been The Long Ride Home, the Jay Feely Story.